moment. Doing about 5 knots now. 5 knots into the tide, remember, it's called high tide. And high sea. And she's still tipping the tow rail in and the wind there all the time. Oh, actually quite a good sailing day today. Oh, well. It's probably a three, maybe. No, it's more than that. It's a four out here today. Yeah. Like I said, it's still got a lot of potential, I think. He's going to pick up a lot more yet. So even though today was supposed to be a lesser day for the wind, I think it's still going to gust out here. Going to pick up again tomorrow and then ease back. Me being a weatherman and everything, I know there's a high over the Atlantic that's heading our way for Monday. I know being out on the water any time is like magic, but being out on the water when she's doing this is absolutely brilliant. Look at that. What are you seeing up there? I'm trying to show you the underside of the boat.
I don't think you should be able to do this again. You might be able to get right in the box.
This is gusting up again. Good day today. Really good day.